Well, now to some dramatic pictures of a barge on fire in the Delaware Bay. The Coast Guard rushed to the scene overnight about 10 miles off the coast of Delaware. We're told the barge was carrying household appliances for scrap. Caught fire around 1 o'clock this morning. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Fortunately, there were no injuries reported.
And in Wilmington,